I'm very shy. So when people pry, it makes me so uncomfortable that I could cry. Then they ask me that dreaded question, the one I wish they wouldn't mention. Do you have a significant other? And no, we don't mean your mother. Then I stutter and I stammer and I mutter as they clamor for my answer. Finally, I nervously give my reply. Well, there's this guy, and he and I see eye to eye. This dude is super funny, his disposition's always sunny. It's clear for everyone to see, we've got such great camaraderie. And now you know, unless you're slow, I've got a bro. When we hang out, we watch the Warriors on TV. We cheer, we shout, he rings out the jock in me. We chill, we never worry, cause we've got Durant and Curry. He lifts up my morale, he's my pal. When I'm down, flat on the ground, and in a deep slump, he brings me round, safe and sound, with just one fist bump, just for kicks. We like to catch some flicks. I'm an indie guy, he has a penchant for sci-fi. We value substance over style. My bro is such a cinephile. But let me state, it's not a date. He is my mate. Billy. Cause my bro's an omnivore, he even goes for wild boar. He's no joke, he's my bloke. We shoot the breeze, our conversation glides with ease. We always get along, and our bond is very strong. I read a lot, he likes to drink, we do some shots, I make him think. He's not a drunken bum, he's my chum. Yes, we're close, but that doesn't mean ever see us slow dance. I don't want to boast, but we're the most. We've got the greatest romance. I'm crazy about my bro, though I might not tell him so. It's not that I can't say, I would rather just display it. Cause when something is that good, you somehow know it's understood. And that's just the way it flows between two bros. To switch direction, upon reflection, let's go.